late summer, it takes almost daily vigilance to watch for hornworms. And as you can see, I have many lost tips here since even yesterday. So I think if we look close enough, we will find the culprit. I'm not seeing anything so far, are you? Wow. May have to come back and look later. The critter might be on the move. I don't think the other one did this much damage.